let's take another look at that. It's 2-0, Chiesa. And this really takes the pressure off the defense. And he stayed onside. Just the goalkeeper to beat now. Here's Özil. Well, the keeper was well beaten.